Friday Night Rivals, Coach's Corner with Chris Edwards.
Welcome to our Friday Night Rivals Coach's Corners. I'm Chris Edwards with Coach Willard from East. Coach, it's been a weird last few months. How have you guys adjusted to not having a season right now and knowing that we're hopefully going to have a season in February?
It's just been a big thing of trying to support each other, from the parents to the players, the administration, the coaches, just trying to kind of rally the troops and bring us all together. But it's been different, and reality's here that we're not playing. I think there's just a little bit of hope, even though we knew there wasn't. And it's sat in, and we're just trying to find a way to stay positive right now.
You can get out there with the kids. So what are some of the things you guys have been working on over the last couple weeks?
Yeah, we've been blessed. Our county has allowed us to go out here. We're one of the biggest counties in the state that can go do things. And we're out here with no footballs, but our kids are doing great. We're installing things, running routes. You can really work on the little things. My coaches actually really like it. Now, the players, obviously, maybe not so much without a football.
You mentioned the players, but now that they know we're going to have a seven-game season in February, is there some light at the end of the tunnel now? At least they know something?
I think so. I think that was huge to have the state kind of give us a mark, and that really helps. And, you know, it gives the kids maybe work a little harder and be a little more focused now, too.
When we get to 2021, there'll be a season. There won't be some of the guys on your With that thought in mind, though, as you sort of look at where things are now, are you glad that you can get at least some eyes and hands on your kids?
That's been the best part. You know, you see them, they come, and, you know, we're worried when kids really come, and they have fun, and it's something the kids really need. It's something the coaches, I needed it. I mean, I look forward to those. We're just going Tuesdays and Thursdays right now, and I look forward to so much to see those guys, to see the coaches. It means the world to everybody.
Football team, because they're graduating, how do you get some of those guys to step up now?
Yeah, we got to look on. We got about four or five guys that will probably move on. I think they would stay if we were actually having playoffs, or if we knew we were having playoffs, and we knew we had to see. It's next man up. That's our mentality. And we got some great young players that can step up, and they'll fill in. And you can't replace someone like Ty Lyles and some of those guys, but hopefully we'll figure a way to get it done.
All right, Coach, good luck. We'll see you soon, we hope.
We hope.
That's Coach Willard from East Forsyth joining us on our Friday Night Rivals Coaches Quarters.